Merci beaucoup, Mr. DJ. Monsieur DJ. You now.
take all you want, but it's never enough, man. You search all your love, make your girlfriend your wife. Then you cheat and you lie and expect something more clear.
Next song. Any idea what it is?
Putato. I love you with some happy sound.
Can we just leave it at the red lights? Whoever the lighting person is, can we just leave it on the red lights? Thank you. Can we just leave it like this, on the reds, the big reds? The rose, like, no. Rouge, just the rouge. Let us play a couple songs. Please? Please? Merci beaucoup. No white, none of the whites. Turn off the whites. Ready? This is play. Next song. Turn off the whites. As soon as you get the whites off, we'll play another song. Yeah. As soon as you turn off the white lights, we'll play a song. I don't give a shit what the crowd says. As soon as you turn, thank you. Merci beaucoup. Touch your lips, and we started to kiss. Hands in my delight till this moment arrived. I mean nothing like this. And I looked in your eyes. Okay, it was a big honor to be invited to come to this concert. And I would like to thank all of you for coming as well. I'm honored to be in your presence. And I'm sorry that I don't speak French. Shame on me. But that's the best that I could do. Ready? Okay, we're gonna reel this shit back in and play better for you now. You know, like, fucking, seriously, 50 euros is 50 euros, right? You guys deserve better. I don't give a good damn, like, good goddamn if the Fugees don't fucking care to play a set. Are you guys ready to rock and roll? Well, I was watching 37.2 in the morning the other day, and evidently French people don't like to rock and roll. Is that true? Whatever. I don't give a fucking shit what French people think. You know what I think about? Oh, no, that isn't right. I take that back. I apologize. My bad. I do care. Actually, I care so much. I want to give you, listen, this is my first time in France. I want to thank everyone for being so wonderful. Even the people that treat me like fucking shit, at least they do it with style and the best accent ever. They're like, fuck you, Ronald Reagan, son of a bitch, go to the devil. At least they say it with the best fucking thing, you know? So I'm like, yeah, that's the way you say it, right? Fuck you, France. Don't be giving me the evils. I'm trying to tune my guitar. Don't be giving me the evil eye. Don't make me get some Ravanese down here. Play gypsy guitar on your asses. Throw you in the back of the wagon, motherfuckers. Just kidding. Come on. Hey. It's only Friday, right? Is it Friday? We have two more days of violence left. I watch the news. Come on, simmer down. I'll kick anybody's ass that lights any cars on fire. Fuck you. I'll be with a baseball bat at your back, motherfuckers.
Somewhere.
I'm sure we only have one song left in this. Timekeeper, what do we have? 5 minutes. All right, guess what? Who gives a fuck? I'm gonna sit here and talk for 2.5 minutes. We're gonna play a 2 minute long song. So, here, let me calm down. You know, a lot of people are coming down with fucking the heebie-jeebies, down from the waist down. You know, and I think if your parents are too fucking scared to fucking talk to you about teen sex and all that shit, I'll figure, I'm a civic-minded young man. I'll just have a fucking talk with you right here, okay? Now listen, this is the story about the birds and the bees, okay? The birds build the nests and the bees make like honey. Now, young men have down there and women have a hoo-hoo. And certain fucking men and women get together at times. Now, having said that, you're on your fucking own. Really, it's not my job to raise France. That'd be fucking very arrogant to come over here and tell you how to fuck your girlfriend. Shit, if you can't figure that out, then you're fucking doomed. You figure that shit out on your own. You fucking work those bits out. Let me, let's pretend we're deaf for a second and I'll show you. I'm sure we only have 2 minutes left. This is the best song. I'm sure you want to hear fucking some trip-hop band of this DJ. Just chill the fuck out, let us focus. We're gonna play one song. We have one song left. Here's our choices. None of them are 2 minutes long, we have 2 minutes left. This next song we're gonna play is called Run From the Man With the Hatchet, that was formerly the sound man who now has a hatchet that chases you from the stage for playing too long. Thank you.
Every word you say.